What's up, Chan Gang? Wilson here, back with another video. Hope all is well with you guys today. For this video, we have a first time reaction. Technically, it is a first time reaction. Let me elaborate. So we got BLACKPINK, Pretty Savage. This is actually a live performance on the late show with James Corden. I've heard of BLACKPINK. I definitely have heard their music before, but I don't listen to K-pop much in general. The only song I could think of is How You Like That. I watched the music video for that already because I was watching a reaction video to it, if that makes sense. But I've never made a video on my channel whatsoever, so first time reaction, context behind that. Thank you guys for recommending this, I really appreciate it. I hope you guys can give this video a thumbs up. I'll truly admire you guys for doing so. It would support so much. And if you're new to the Chan Gang, I welcome y'all with open arms. Please hit that subscribe button as well. So seeing BLACKPINK perform live is gonna be nice. I'm excited.
Let's just jump right into it.
Okay, I have closed captions in case I need it. Oh, there's a lot of people. Oh, dang it. Dang, the live instrumentals sound great. Yeah, I've never heard of this song, like whatsoever. I was confused for a second when everyone came out with them, but yes, I remember there's only four members. The stage setting just gives off such a cool, mysterious vibe, and the way they perform, it's like there's so much swag, not only within the movement, but literally how the sound is being delivered. Ooh. Top to the bottom. Alright, so the song is actually pretty chill. It's not as, like, electrifying so far. That's not a bad thing. I appreciate the choreo, you know, it's like not super fast, but it's very wavy and clean. Like this part right here, like, look at that movement. They're just like getting into their place, very clean. This is a huge stage. Better run, run, run. Okay, her voice, whoever just went, yeah, she has that swag voice I was definitely talking about. I'm just gonna assume she's like the main rapper or something, because I know everyone has their own subset of what they're known for. And yeah, this beat is slowly catching on its appeal to me. At the same time, I'm trying to understand what the song's about. You know, Pretty Savage, are they kind of like dusting off their haters or just trying to show like how great they are together? You know, like you don't want to mess with them or anything. Here to take over vibes. Oh, said BLACKPINK, okay. Baby, I'm the problem. Oh my god. That harmony part within the song, that was so beautiful. The stage colors, we got a lot of different solid colors. And while the floor is just filled with smoke, there's like really bright lighting coming from it. It works really well. Like the timing of it with that song. Not gonna lie, I can see why my friends are pretty into BLACKPINK. And I have a feeling they might watch this, so I'm not exposing anyone. The beat for this. Run, run, run. That was fire. I was pretty hyped that they're not only were the bars flowing out, but they were just like dancing pretty hard to that. I'm not trying to make it seem like I have a bias already, guys, but it's just the details gotta pinpoint it. This dark themed low-key feels like an anthem. And I have to remember that all of these instrumentals are live too. It is pretty solid overall. Ooh. This is different. They move together so well, and as they take steps further, one freezes up, the next one freezes up further along. They just did that so casually and then just got back right into it. That was cool. I like looking at certain dance moves. The one that catches my eye, like that part really stood out. Oh, we got a whistling part. Jeez. All right, and that was it for the video, guys. I hope you thoroughly enjoyed that. Remember, if you did, please hit that like button. A few things to say right off the bat, like that was just smooth. And considering that I could only remember How You Like That for a song, this was like really different. The tone and just overall beat of this song was like definitely at a lower scale, but to see their live performance, that was sick. Blackpink, yeah, they're really stunning, beautiful. Like I was just kind of glued to them, but at the same time I was just like, no, you have to look at the other stuff. You have to see what they're actually contributing and doing through this overall performance. I read the comments of the James Corden video. Jeez, people are like, they got their biases and stuff. I'm glad that people agreed that there was so much swag out of this performance. Yeah, they're super talented. I definitely would be willing to see more, so let me know what I should watch next, because I'm really behind and I'm sure they have a lot of music. Be my guest. Thank you guys for watching once again. I'll see y'all next time, Changing. Take it easy. Peace.